Welcome back. Now we spoil for choice. Do we go with Uzi or do we go with the casino mission? The casino mission was pretty sweet, but let's go do Mr. Uzi, Mr. Wang's mission. I punched him quickly. Start the mission. You've had your chips.
Hit me. Are you sure, man?
Yeah, I'm going for a 5-card hand. Come on.
Okay. Here. I'm a stick. What you got?
How would I know? You tell me.
Not good, man. You got a 47.
Damn. You're bad luck for me. You know, when I play the other guys, I always win.
Boss, take a look at these two chips.
That's amazing. You didn't even.
The fuck?
I just took a guess. Why else would he come in with two chips and sound so worried? You take a look.
Oh, yeah, the dragon on this got the sunglasses and a white stick.
Insolent bastards. I'll make
sure. He's like, that's a fake. How did you know?
Where these chips are coming from. The Sindaco family owns a plastics factory across town. I'm gonna blow it to shit.
Man, look, don't trip. I got you on this.
Head towards the facility and take a shit in the toilets. Alright, let's go fuck shit up. Let's go fuck shit up like a fucking champ. Yeah, sorry guys if you're noticing that I'm texting. I am texting indeed, my girlfriend's texting me and stuff. I'm like, oh, let me play, woman! But you know how women are. Bitches be crazy, you know? Bitches be crazy. Okay. I got you stupid man. I've been going the right way. I don't know if I'm going the long way, the short way. Because I can't remember all of the. Fuck it. Let me check the map. Actually, that's alright. The one thing I don't like in this game, like fucking people. When you run over people, it like makes you slow down, nearly to a stop. Like makes your car go crazy. It's like how? It's like 2 tons of a moving vehicle going at you really quick. It's like gonna make you go like fucking outside. I don't know, like crazy weird shit if you crash your car. Ooh, losing control. Shit. Alright, where are these fucking pieces of shit? Fuck them up. Oh, look at that! Ninja. Fuck. There's a fucking chainsaw here. Holy shit. Alright, what's going on here? Hey, who's this prick? Oh shit! What the fuck? This asshole's outside as well. I didn't even see him. The little bastard nearly killed me. Oh, you fucker! These little douches nearly killed me. Oh my god, I'm nearly dead. Give me this car. At least there's a burger place right there. Oh shit! Are you kidding me? Game. Load. Did I save it? Yeah, I think I did save it. Pretty sure, I'm positive I saved it. Okay, let's re-fucking do this mission. Didn't really work out as planned, did it? punch this guy again. Oh shit! Alright, let's try this again. Pop, 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 pop. Get him out of my way, Elvis is, bro. Fucking Elvis has been dead for years. It's been dead for years, but people still try to beat Elvis. Because they are professionals. Elvis, people. Yeah, what's up? That's how we go. That's a rap. That's a rap right there. For anybody that you didn't know. The best way to get over there would be take that one and the push 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 push. Fuck. Weren't paying attention. We're not paying attention. Don't know if this is the right way, but fuck it. Oh no 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 no. 9-1, 9-1. Fucking shit. Alright, give me this car. Oh no, I'm having that bike. The fuck am I getting shot? Piece of shit. Arsehole of a cop is shooting me, you little prick. Wait, get the fuck off. Oh! Who am I shooting? Oh, I'll get back in the fucking car. That was a fail. That was a fucking fail. Oh my god. Can this fucking sitting get any worse? God! Fuck this sprint turn thing. Shit. You know what? There's a fucking easy way. Fuck me. Fuck me. Oh, are you serious? Are you serious? Let's fucking try this again. Jesus Christ, guys. I'll probably go maybe sleep. No, not sleep, but stop recording after this play because my throat's starting to hurt a bit, so I'm like, I think I need to rest it a bit. But you know, we're gonna power through this fucking mission, hopefully. Right, let's try less than that and more of getting to the destination. I'll stay this time. Fuck it. Not sure if this is the way I went. But the way I went the first time wasn't even that bad of a way. I think this is the way I went. It's a fucking bike, give me the shit. Yeah, you little prick. You won't slice you. Get the fuck away from your bike. Oh no, not the police. The guy's attacking the police. I don't know why. He's like, no, you're not gonna get that. The fuck? There's police around everywhere now. What's going on? It's like the police following me. The fucking old Pete. No, what the? The pigs. The OG Loco City. I don't know, some random stuff. Will you stop texting me? God damn it. Look at me. I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world. CJ on top of the world. On top of the world. Alright, let's fucking try to do this again. Okay, that didn't quite work out. Okay, oh, what fucking guy over here? Alright. I don't like they can't sprint with certain weapons, pisses my tail. Oh, fuck, 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 the same fucking thing's happening. Alright. Fucking aiming in this game is so fucking difficult. Don't even know why. Just fucking suck at it. That's all I know. That little prick, you're dead. You're dead. You were dead. Oh, fuck. Who? Huh. There's a shotgun. That shotgun was good, I think, actually. Fuck me. You want this, huh? Shotgun is the fucking bomb diggity. Shotgun's getting these fucking shit. No business. Look at this. Oh fuck. You fucking what? There's guys everywhere! The fuck did they come out from? Look at these assholes down here. There we go. Fuck you, police. Oh, police, get a grip, seriously. Why do you always get involved? No one fucking likes you. You smell of piss as well. Well, that at least that will be done. This mission. And we can all be happy campers. You watched a good video? Hopefully you enjoyed the video. Oh my god. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fucking shit. And let's turn here. No, we just gotta make it back. Oh, I'll be pissed if it don't make that mission was, I don't know, it's hard. Aiming is a bit awkward in this game. I just can't do it that well. Aiming in this game, me and aiming in general games are shit, but San Andreas, it's a bit iffy. Definitely say it's a bit iffy. So, I do feel a lot more confident in like GTA San Andreas. No, GTA 4. The aiming is a lot easier in that one. So, fuck you, Elvis, little shit. Come on, get in there. Ah, fuck yeah. Fuck is this all about? Woolsey will be getting no more trouble with them. Look at this asshole, what is he doing? He's like, how did he go? Waiting for me in his little fucking car. I fuck your wife, noob. She very tight with JJ, very tight. Oops. Run these noobs over. Oh, great, 2 stars already. Fantastic. I just want to save. Just want to save and then say my goodbyes. Oh, look at this fuck guy, nearly tried to kill me before I even save. Well guys, thanks for watching this sit-in of GTA. So we got through a few missions, I think like 3 or 4 or something, which is good, we got some more progress. I'll see you in the next parts, and as always, show some support by liking the videos and all that goodness, that helps me out on my channel. And I'll see you in the next parts, yeah, so take care.